Performing Arts Center at 14, our first one.
Woo-hoo!
It's just like butter. That voice is like butter. And she's like that on the inside, too. She's a real sweetheart. So thank you for being generous. Before we bring our main band out, I just want to tell you that we are selling water and popsicles over there. I'm getting a little dizzy. I can't find them. Wave. There they are. Water and popsicles. They're little red, white, and blue popsicles. And the restrooms are in the gymnasium right back there. And what else? I forgot so much last week. I'm seeing this, but I don't know what that means. That's not to me. Okay, that wasn't to me. All right, I asked when I came out if you're just joining us, welcome to the Academy Park. And if you haven't yet, please go to Facebook and like the Williamson County Performing Arts Center. If you want this to come back next year, it's free. Let us know. We can't let you all know unless we know you're out there. And we did a lot to promote this ourselves on our feet around the neighborhood because we wanted to let everybody know that lives around here that you have this great music. And the first week, if you weren't here, we had Tom Mason and the Buccaneers. They were so much fun. We were inside because it rained. Last week was a fantastic Zeppelin tribute band. If you weren't here, you really missed a treat because they really had me fooled, and I really saw Led Zeppelin in the 70s. So they were good. Tried to do variety, and hey, you guys, while I'm talking, you can come up here because I'm purposely wasting time. How many of you guys came to see this band? I see they have a fan club. Well, that's great. So again, in case you didn't hear me, I'd love you to go and check in at the Williamson County Performing Arts Center. That's right there. And if you don't know this campus, behind the Williamson County Performing Arts Center is Renaissance High School, which is a great, great, great high school. The Williamson County Enrichment Center, if you haven't been in there, it's fantastic. There's tons of classes. You can work out in there. We have things for 55 plus, but we also have things for younger people. And then our Williamson County Library. And here behind us is our gymnasium. And we usually have a lot of sports going on this field, but they let us have it tonight. And they even mowed the lawn for us. So really special. Yes. Away. Anybody feel like being more generous? You forgot to bring a hat. Oh. Are you guys? It's full. Yeah. Hannah's going to be a happy camper. Well, you know, it's really interesting for a band to perform for the government. And Williamson County Performing Arts Center is the government. You know, usually you can just show up and play, but not with the government. And I have to tell you that this band leader for this band was, I think, scratching his head going, what else do you need, Victoria? But he was so lovely and so nice. And thank God for his wife. Right? But they have to go a little above and beyond. They have to get something called a COI, which is a certificate of insurance. It's like if they fell off the stage and hurt themselves, Williamson County government's not going to help them out. I better be careful. I'm going to have my job on Monday. It's really a great place to work. It is. But we just have the bands do a lot. So we're very, very grateful to them. And we're very excited that it didn't rain today. Even though it's hot, it's beautiful. And we're lucky. So put on your sunscreen, drink a lot of water, and enjoy the Beaker Street Blues Band.
You don't get a mic. And technically speaking, I didn't fall off the stage that time. It was a choice.
Did she say something about the Beaker Street Blues Band?
Do
Performing Arts Center at Academy Park in beautiful Franklin, Tennessee.
Yes, sir.
Glad to see a nice crowd here. Enjoy yourselves. Try to stay cool. I think it will get cooler as the minutes march on, and maybe we'll get a little cloud cover in a second, but won't stop us. We'll keep going. Play the blues. Keep it hot. Here's one called Stuff You Gotta Watch. Here's Marshall Pearson singing this one back on the drums.
You know the girl you love, she don't treat you right sometimes. You know the girl you love, she don't treat you right sometimes. Well, that's the stuff you gotta watch, because your girl is a liar. You know the girl you love, she stays out all night long. Yeah, the girl you love, she stays out all night long. And that's the stuff you gotta watch, because your girl treat you wrong. I need my hat, go get my coat. Uncle Zach, baby, you just want it in it. The girl's no good, but you don't make no change. Well, that's the stuff you gotta watch, cause you're justified all the same. She spends your dope, she drinks your shit, and then you go around the corner and you better go with me. And that's the stuff you gotta watch. That's the stuff you gotta watch. That's the stuff you gotta watch if you don't wanna lose your girl. You gotta watch if you don't wanna lose your girl. Yeah, that's the stuff you gotta watch if you don't wanna lose your girl. I said, ask the stuff you gotta walk. Don't wanna lose your girl.
You notice that she said we needed the insurance because we could maybe fall off the stage. Nothing to do with our age or anything. That's when you know you've been playing a long time.
All right, guys, let's do a little I'll play the blues for you. Here's Joe Lamont now. Just saw him jumping on the keyboards. Now.
Yes.
Well, let's see him.
I just want to say hi to Larry and Mike and everybody down in Pensacola, Florida at Goat Lips. It's watching live. We love you.
Hello. You guys in Florida. All you folks on Facebook and or YouTube, if you're watching live, how's it going?
We love
Happy
you.
Father's Day to everybody here, by the way. How about a round of applause for the fathers? It's an awesome day for it. Sunshine, a little blues, Father's Day. And here's Joe Lamont with I'll Play the Blues for You.
Down and out, and you feel rare hurt. Come on over to the place where I live. All your loneliness, I got a suit, and I'll play the blues for you. Oh, yeah. Don't be afraid. Come on in. You might run across some of your old friends. All your loneliness. And I'll play the blues for you.
Come on, Holly.
Big name, ain't no big star. We get ready to play the blues for you on that sweet old guitar. For your loneliness, I got a suit, and I'll play the blues for you. Well,
soon. And I'll play the blues for you. Afternoon.
Well, I wrote my baby a letter. Don't want no one to break that seal. Well, I wrote my baby a letter. I don't want no one to break that seal. Oh, won't you come back to me, baby? I'm your driving wheel. Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. I'm gonna tell you about my baby.
Come on.
I'm gonna tell you about my baby.
Let's get on.
I'm gonna tell you about my baby.
I wish you would.
Every time she walks, she like a leaf shaking on a tree. To come back to me, baby. This is where you get your steak, potatoes, and cheese. I'm driving well. You're driving well. Steak, potatoes, and tea.
All right. All right, we're going to, we got a little tune here that's, originally, done by, I think it was James Brown. Yes. Now we have an interesting version of it that mixes it up a little bit. But what's cool about this is this was James Brown's trumpet player for 25 years, Mr. Holly Ferris. A little shout out to Holly. Back here in the drums, we have Marshall Pearson. I'm going to introduce you now because I'll forget. This is Marshall Pearson, who served as Roy Orbison's drummer for many years. Gary Gilbert over here on the guitar. Played for many, many country artists. My favorite person you've ever played with was Little Jimmy Dickens.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
But he's played with many. We're all kind of have played with a lot of country artists up here. We've been, you know, having our own groups inside then forever. Same for Joe. Joe has played with too many country artists, Stephen mentioned. So Joe Lamont, Jumpin' Joe Lamont, we'll refer to him as. And we've got Gary Link here on bass guitar, also on several records and whatever, but he's, of course, played with Steppenwolf forever. This is Steppenwolf bass player, Gary Link. And I'm simply known as Chuck, and I've always started my own bands, I guess, and been the band leader, but...
Yeah, your band was just voted top 10 all time in the history of beach bands in California. Give it up!
So anyway, that's us. We're the Beaker Street Blues Band. We've been around for about 17 years, and we just kind of keep going. We can't get rid of us. So we're going to do a little thing that was originally done by James Brown, but here's a little up-tempo version. It's called Cold Sweat. It goes like...
Well, I don't care about your past. I just want a love to last. I don't care, darling, about your faults. I just want to satisfy your faults. When you kiss me, you hold me tight. Give me a piece of your mind. I'll bring you up. about your wants. I just wanna tell you about your do's and don'ts. I don't care, darling, what you treat. I just want you to understand me, honey.
Charles. Say no more. Here it is.
Georgia. Georgia.
Oh, yeah.
The whole day through. It's just an old sweet song. It's Georgia on my mind. I said, Georgia, Georgia, what song? I'm a sweet and clear as moonlight through the pines. Other arms, they reach out to me. Other eyes, they smile tenderly. Still and peaceful dreams I see. Roll its back. Yeah. I said, Georgia, Georgia, sweet Georgia. Just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. Just an old sweet song keeps Georgia, Georgia on my mind. Said the Bible's awful tame. When I took you to a nightclub and the whole band knew your name. Well, well, baby, I'll tell you, little woman, I've got news for you. Well, somehow your child just don't do. Baby, I've got news for you. She moaned that you'd be late. Said you took the wrong express. And then you walked in smiling with your lipstick on a mess. I've got news for you. Well, somehow your child just won't do. Baby, I've got news for you.
I've
right. Sounds good. Could I have a little more saxophone in the monitor? Thanks. And maybe a little more on the vocal mic here. All right, we're going to feature Holly right now. Come up to the microphone. And here's a little fun little tune right here.
All right.
Holly Farish. What do you say?
Wait a minute.
Wrong song.
Dang it.
He didn't come to this.
We literally haven't played in about a year. So, I mean, it's like hard to remember everything.
Hello. Is this thing on?
Well, just because you're pretty, you think you're mighty white. You tell me that you love me, then you roll those big brown eyes. Well, I saw you last week, your eyes were turning black. So don't ask me to dress you up, say I'll him to take you back. Don't roll those bloodshot eyes at me. I can tell that you've been out on a spree. Well, I know that you're lying when you say that you've been crying. So don't roll those bloodshot eyes at me. Well, I used to spend my money just to make you look real sweet, so I could be proud of you as we walk down the street. Now don't ask me to dress you up in satin or in silk, cause your eyes look like two cherries in a glass of buttermilk. Don't roll those bloodshot eyes at me. I can tell that you've been out on the spree. Well, I know that you're lying when you say that you've been crying. So don't roll those bloodshot eyes at me. Cause you'd make a real good clown. Your eyes look like a road map, and I'm scared to smell your breath. You better shut your peepers before you bleed to death. Don't blow those bloodshot eyes at me. I can tell that you've been out on a spree.
Don't bother knocking, yeah, the house is a rocket. Don't bother coming.
come on in. Take off your shoes, I'm losing some blue. This old house has got nothing to do. Stand it all for you. Stop spreading the news. So get out of the way. Cheer me, kid, shake some blues. Come on now. Well, the house is rocking. Don't bother knocking. When the house is rocking, don't bother knocking. When the house is rocking, don't bother. Come on in. Come on, Joe, on the piano. Well, the house is rocking, don't bother knocking. Yeah, the house is rocking, don't
Shut your mother.
Chuck.
The lawn is rocking. That's good, man. Thanks for coming out, everybody. What a nice crowd. I gotta catch my breath because I foolishly put that song, wrong song before the next one. You'll see what we mean.
The El Redondo Rocker.
What are we doing next? Oh, yeah, that's gonna be fun. Oxygen. Check.
We have to get mentally prepared for this one.
Okay, I'm ready.
It's going to take a while.
All right. Hey, we've always loved this band. We're doing a cover here by Blood, Sweat, and Tears. Yeah, that's a great band. But this is a really cool song that we've liked for a long time. And well, we worked it up about a year ago. And it goes like this. This is Blood, Sweat, and Tears version of the big Billie Holiday hit, God Bless the Child.
Them that's not shall lose. So the Bible says, and it still is news. Mama may have, and Papa may have. God bless the child that's got his own. That's got his own. Strong seem to get more, while the weak ones fade. Empty pockets don't ever make the grave. 'Cause mama may have, and papa may have. God bless the child that's got his own. Well, that's got his own. And when you got money, you got lots of friends crowding round your door. And when the money's gone, all your spending ends, they won't be around anymore. No, 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 no. And rich relations may toss you across the bed and such. Go on and help yourself, but don't take too much. And Papa may have, but God bless the child that's got his own. That's got his own. relations may toss you out across the bread and such. Go on and help yourself, but don't take too much, 'cause mama may have and papa may have. God bless the child who can stand up and say, I got my own. Every child got to have his own.
Hey, how about them horns?
Baker Street Blues Band. Thank you.
I got the blues.
Uh-oh. Victoria's got the blues. We're going to take a short, we're just going to stand back. We're not going anywhere.
You know, I
got
to tell you something. I'm partial to trumpet players because my husband's one, and it is so fine to have some horns here tonight. Okay, did anybody get my memo about the blues for our costume contest? Joan seems so enthusiastic. You have a chance to win free tickets and some great swag. And I saw a little boy over here that has blue sneakers, blue shorts, and a navy blue shirt. And he's looking at himself. Yeah, that's you. And I think your dad's in a blue shirt too. So that's where I was starting from. I was in the back looking at your attire. So anybody that is dressed in blue, you can come up here because you have a great chance to win some blue stuff. Pretty good stuff, not blue stuff. All right, wait till I tell you what they have to do when they get up here. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. She's putting on her sweater. She's got her navy blue pants on. All right. Just line up right in front of the stage here for me. And blue shoes. She is very blue. Okay, now the thing is, oh my goodness, I see blue sunglasses. Well, hello there, stranger. How are you? It paid off that I dropped my flyer off at your home. Okay, we're going to start over here, and you guys are going to pick the winners. We pick two, okay? Give this man applause. Paul, I don't think that was so hot. No, don't go anywhere. All right, Mr. Blue Shirt. That wasn't very different than the first one. Miss Navy Blue Sweater, Pants, and Shoes. The Hawaiian Blues. I think I'm colorblind, but there must be some blue in that shirt. Yeah. Okay, we got blue shorts here. A little bit of blue hair. I'm kidding. And we got blue shorts over in front there. And socks. Oh, sorry. Okay, I'm feeling bluer. I'm really getting bluer. How about this little gentleman right here? Woo! And his mom is pretty blue, too. I think they got the memo. And his sister's really blue, too. Look at that. Oh, that's so cute. Where are you going? Spoiled sport. And dad is all in blue. Okay, we got the blue flowers happening here. And the bandana blues. And the rockin', what's that shirt say? That's great. Under Armour Blues. And you've got pretty blue shorts on. And shoes. That's kind of teal. Okay, we got a lot of blue over here. You all got the memo. And last but not least, our final, our last blue, Bondi Blue. Okay, they have a good contingency back there, but would everybody agree with me that they go right here? There you go. Thank you so much. Thank you for playing, everyone. And I wish you all don't have the blues. Alrighty, please welcome back. What? Who's rocking? The Blues!
Put on my blue suede shoes and boarded the plane. Touched down in the land of the Delta Blues, middle of the pouring rain. W.C. Handy, won't you look down over me? Got a first class ticket. As a boy can be, and I'm walking in Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet off a beam, walking in Memphis. And do you really feel the way I feel? Yeah, I'm walking in Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet off a beam, walking in Memphis. Do you really feel the way I feel? I saw the ghost of Elvis down on Union Avenue. Followed him up to the gates of Graceland, and I watched him walk right through. Secure, and they did not see me. They hovered round his tomb, and there's a pretty little thing waiting for the king now down in the jungle room. I'm walking in Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet off a beat. Walking in Memphis, do you really feel? Walking with my feet 10 feet off a beam, walking in Memphis. Do you really feel the way I feel? And they've got catfish on the table. And they got gospel in the air. And Reverend Green, Lord, he's glad to see you when you haven't got a prayer. And you got a prayer in Memphis. Muriel plays piano every Friday at the Hollywood. They brought me down to see and asked me if I would do a little number. And I play with all my might. And she said, are you a Christian, Joe? And I said, ma'am, I am tonight. I'm walking in Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet on the beat. Walking in Memphis, do you really feel the way I feel? Walking in Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet on the beat. Walking in Memphis.
your love. See me right now. Come and get your love. Come and get your love. Come and get your love. Oh, and you're mine, and you're mine, and you look so divine.
Let's do one called, let's have a natural ball. Here's a little thing that kind of features the horns and Gary Gilbert over there on the guitar singing away.
Ball. Well, come on, woman, let's have a natural ball. If you don't rock and roll, won't be no fun at all. Won't you love me in the morning, love me late at night? Don't be jealous, woman, everything's all right. Come on, baby, let's have a natural ball. And if you don't boogie woogie, won't be my fault at all, no.
Black roof country, no gold pavements, tire starting. Silver horses ran down moonbeams in your dark eyes. Dawn-like smiles on you leaving, bright contentment. Where the sun never shines, wait in this place where the shadows run from themselves. You said no strings could secure you at the station. Platform tickets, restless diesels, goodbye windows. I walked into such a sad time at the station. As I walked out, felt my own need just beginning. I'll wait in the queue when the trains come back. Kindness in a hard crowd. Consolation for the old wound, now forgotten. Yellow tigers crouched in jungles in their dark eyes. She's just dressing, goodbye windows, tired starlings. With the lonely crowd, lie in the dark where the shadows run from themselves.
On the pass.
So a little bit of British rock and blues. Now how about some Southern rock and blues? Here's one by Greg Allman and the Allman Brothers.
I let that mean woman make me a fool. She took all my money, she wrecked my new car, and now she's with one of my good time buddies. They're drinking in some cross town bar. Sometimes I feel like I've been tied to the whipping horse, tied to the whipping horse, tied to the whipping horse. Good Lord, I feel like I'm dying. My friends tell me that I've been such a fool, and I gotta stand by and take it, baby. Oh, for loving you. Drown myself in sorrow. So look at what you've done. Nothing seemed to change. The bad times the same. You know I can't run. Sometimes I feel like I've been tied to the whipping post. Tied to the whipping post. To the whipping post. Good Lord, I feel like I'm dying.
sometimes I feel like I've been tied to the whipping post. Good Lord, I feel like I'm dying.
Thank you. All right, we do, as you've noticed, many styles of blues and anything blues influence.
In fact, somebody said to us once, you guys are like a box full of blues.
You never know what you're going to get. Hey! So,
keeping with that spirit, here's a little New Orleans music now. So we went, you know, some British stuff, a little bit of Southern rock. Let's go down to New Orleans and... hey, how many have heard of Louis Prima? Any Louis Prima fans? Right there, we got a couple. Louis Prima. Okay, some of you don't count. You're with the band. That doesn't count, right? No. But there was a few that I didn't recognize. Louis Prima, right there. There we go. All right, well, this is great stuff. In fact, once you listen to this song, you might go, nah, I think I've heard of that. But Louis Prima was a pretty awesome entertainer from New Orleans long ago. Here's one of his biggest hits. This is called Jump. Jive and wail.
It's because that's my baby. Hey, honey, at home. I know you're soaking in the hot tub in L.A. That's Lower Alabama, for those of you who don't know. Happy Father's Day, baby.
Lower Alabama. Baby, baby, looks like it's gonna hurt. Looks like it's gonna hurt. You better get inside, you better learn how to jive and wave. When you gotta jump, jive it, then you ain't 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 gotta jump, jive it, then you wail away. Papa's in the icebox looking for a can of ale. Now mama's outside, she learned how to jive and wail. Well, you gotta jump, jive it, then you way 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 gotta jump, jive it, then you wail away.
Dancers on the dance floor. Look all the way over there. You'll see near that white truck our professional dancers. Give them a big hand.
Professional dancers.
Well, Jack and Jill went up the hill to get a pair. Jack and Jill went up the hill to get a pair. Jill came down, she learned how to jive and wail. Then you way gotta jump, jive it. 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 Then you wail away.
your time away. Well, a woman is a woman and a man ain't nothing but a man. A woman is a woman and a man ain't nothing but a man. Oh, boys, I think we better get our butts together and learn to jive. And well, what do you think? Where you got jump jiving, then where you got jump jiving, then where you got jump jiving. Anyway, you gotta jump jiving. Anyway, you gotta jump jiving. Then you wail away.
One more time, let's get
you gotta
that.
Dance.
Now you gotta jump jiving.
Anyway, you gotta jump jiving. Anyway, you gotta jump jiving. Anyway, you gotta jump jiving. Anyway, you gotta jump jiving. Then you wail away.
Let's go now.
Together. All right. Okay, guys, we're going to finish up with one. Thank you so much for coming out to the concert tonight. And the sun is down. It's really beautiful. Thank you so much. What a great thing they do here. Williamson County Performing Arts Center at Academy Park. Give them a nice round of applause. Victoria for putting all this together. Victoria Reed, thank you so much. Thank you, sound crew. Jay and all the guys, thank you so much. Awesome day here at the park. We've had a blast.
Thank you, Randall Merriman, for all your beautiful work and coming from all the way from South Carolina to do what you do, baby.
Randall Merriman back there on the film editing for us today. Former sound man for Marshall Tucker, by the way. Hey, talking about. Thank you, Randall. You're awesome. All right, we're going to do one here. This is a song by a good friend of ours that is gone now, but you'll recognize this tune. This guy was a good buddy, and we backed him up many, many times. See if you remember this one. His name is Pat Upton, by the way. And the name of the group was The Spiral Staircase. Here it is.
What time it was. All I know is that I fell in love with you. And if all my dreams come true, I'll be spending time with you. Every day is a new day in love with you. With each day comes a new way of loving you. Every time I kiss your lips, my mind starts to wonder. And if all my dreams come true, I'll be spending time with you. Oh, I love you more today than yesterday. But not as much as tomorrow. I love you more today. springtime's just a day away. Cute, but we don't need you now. Be on your way. I thank the Lord for love like ours that grows ever stronger. And I always will be true. I know you feel the same way too. Oh, I love you more today than yesterday. Not as much as tomorrow. But only half as much as tomorrow. A man's got to know his limitations. Every day's a new day. Oh, how I love you. Every day's a new way. Oh, how I love you. Every day's a new day. You. Every day's a new way of loving you.
Thank you, folks. We're the Biggest Street Blues Band. Thank you so much. For coming, good night. Thank you very much for coming down. We appreciate it. Thank you.
Sunrise, sunrise, looks like morning again. But the clouds tell my dreams.